हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर लेसन नंबर 3, दैट इज मेल मर्ज इन एमएस वर्ड 2010। नाउ मेल मर्ज इज अ फीचर्स ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग बाय द एमएस वर्ड 2010 दैट इज यूज टू सेंड द सेम बेसिक लेटर विद अ स्लाइट मॉडिफिकेशन टू लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पीपल एट द सेम टाइम। द मेल मर्ज फैसिलिटी इज वाइडली यूज व्हेन द लेटर विद आइडेंटिकल इन्फॉर्मेशन हैव टू बी सेंड टू मैनी पीपल। For mail merge, we need two documents. First is main document and second is data source. Now, what is main document? The document that contains text of letter. Now, what is data source? The file that contain name and address, that is data recipients. That is, now we want to, suppose I want to send letter to XYZ people. So, I write their address, their phone number, their name, city, etc. So that is data source. Now mail merge is the process of combining the main document with the data source containing the names and address of the recipients. The final document is called the merge document, which is mailed to all those to whom it is to be sent. Now mail merge is process involve the following three steps. First is creating the document, second is creating the data source, third is merging the main document and data source into a single document or letter. Now performing mail merge, our first step is go into the mail merge menu. Now you can see here start mail merge, click on start mail merge. Now in start mail merge, you can see here step by step mail merge wizard. You can just click on that. So here one dialog box is come. Now our second step is click letters. Click on letters and starting document. Click on starting document. Now you can see another dialog box, that is our step number 3. Click use the current document. Suppose I want to use this document, so I click here use the current document. Suppose I already type one letter, so you can click here start from existing document. Now I click on use the current document. Now our third step is fourth step is click recipients. Click on now here you can click on type a new list and create. So I click on create. So you can see new address list dialog box is come. Here many fields are there in this dialog box. Suppose I not use company name, then zip code, country or region number, home number, work phone. So I click on customize columns. Now here you can customize your list. Suppose I don't need zip code, so you can select zip code and delete, and yes, so you can see zip code is deleted, country or region not in required, so you can click on delete, home number not required, delete, work phone not required, delete, email address not required, delete, company name also not required, delete. Now I want to add some new field like phone number, so I click on add and here I write phone number. And okay, so you can see phone number is added. Now click on okay, so you can see here our field. Now here you can write some information like first name, last name. Suppose I write birthday, title, first name is XYZ, last name is suppose A, address line Udna, phone number 123456, city Surat, state Gujarat. Now click on tab or else new entry. So you can see one column is add. Now again I write new data like birthday. Suppose name is ABC, last name is Z, Udna, phone number is 789456, Surat, Gujarat. Now new entry, birthday. Now pick your, suppose B, Katargam, Surat, Gujarat. Now after typing all the records, click on OK button. So I click on OK button. Now you can see here one dialog box is come, save address list. Now I here give the name, suppose birthday. Suppose my birthday, I give by my underscore birthday and save. So you can see my birthday.mdb and here you can see your data which I store in our list. And here you can click on OK. Now here you can click on write your letter. Now click on address block. You can see here different type of address block. Suppose I want to this, so click here and OK. You can see here field gets inserted here. Now suppose I want to add greeting line, so you can click here greeting line. Suppose I want to this dear, and here you can see different type of greeting. Now separate with the comma and OK. So here you can see the greeting line is add in our document. Now click on preview your letter. So you can see our record is seen here. You can click on the next record. So you can see here next record, see previous record. Now complete the merge. Now suppose you want to personalize your letter with different records, click on edit individual letter and click on all and OK. So you can see here our different record is on different page. See here. You can also apply color to your letters by using the other features in MS Word. I hope you understand these steps of mail merge. Thank you. And yes, please subscribe our channel, like the video and share the video. Thank you.